Srijit Moulik. Today I am going to tell you a beautiful short story. Before starting my story, I would like to ask you a question. Have you ever gifted anything to anyone who needed it? It really gives immense joy to give something someone that they need. Today, my story will tell you about the joy of giving. Once, there was a boy named John. He was the only son of his parents. As he was the only son, he was loved a lot by his parents. He was a very good boy. Even his teachers also liked him very much. On his 10th birthday, his father gifted him a beautiful pair of shoes. John was very happy to get the shoes and was very fond of it. During their vacation, the whole family planned for a train. They went to the station to catch train. But on their way to station, they got stuck in the traffic jam, due to which they were late to reach the station. The train was about to depart as they could hear the horn while they were still outside the station. Hurriedly, they went in and tried to board the train. Somehow, they managed to board. But as luck would have it, one of John's shoes fell on the platform. The train started to move and John was helpless as he couldn't get back his shoe. A poor boy was witnessing the whole episode. He picked the shoe in his hand and ran after the train to return it back to John. But the speed of the train was more, therefore he couldn't reach to John. The poor boy even tried to throw the shoe back to John, but it was in vain. Suddenly, John threw the other pair of the shoe on the platform. The poor boy was surprised at first, but he picked both the shoes in his hand. He looked at John, who was waving his hand from the train with a smile. The poor boy was elated. He also waved back to John. John could understand the joy of giving. Thank you.